And his opponent, being accompanied by the Mobile Embassy from Tacoma, Washington, weighing 211 pounds, Swerve.
Tony, we saw Darby Allin in the ring. His jaw was set. He is facing off against a man that he knows extremely well, Swerve Strickland.
Two men are from the same part of the country. Swerve being from Tacoma, Darby from Seattle. And we know they've had a standing issue since 2017. But I also think his jaw was set because of what happened to him a week ago. The much different Darby Allin. Usually he takes a stride getting the ring, but he ran to the ring. And buddy, he's got his eyes on Swerve right now.
Seems almost as Darby put not a brave face, but not his game face, because he knows he's in for a war tonight in our ring contest.
Yes, but Darby Allin, that's Darby right there. He loves that. He loves a war.
I mean, you know, he can sustain an insane amount of pain. It's just as if he is motivated by physical discomfort.
But he's still human, Taz. I mean, he got hit by a car on the Lower East Side of Manhattan last Thursday. He wrestled on Friday, had a very physical match, a very physical win over Lee Moriarty. But then the Mobile Embassy. Oh, wait, now. Step over by Darby, and the stunner could be over before it begins.